I grew up watching these monster movies when I was a little kid. I remember being utterly terrified.
There is something about those first horror movies. Alex wants to give them proper honor.
We owe the audience a monster movie.
Here we go.
The key for us was to tell a story that felt real.
Our picture takes place in modern day. What's interesting about the way these stories are told is you identify with these classic characters. They terrify us, and yet you feel sympathy for them.
Welcome to Prodigium.
The sets are magnificent. They're beautiful. They're haunting.
The world will feel enormous.
Action!
We shot a huge action sequence here in the heart of Africa.
We're going zero gravity inside a real plane.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's so good.
Hey, get the leg in!
You can do this. You can do this.
Annabelle Wallace is great.
She's never even done stunts before, and she's doing this.
The cast, they're so talented. You have Russell Crowe and Jake Johnson, these guys that are fun to work with.
Russell and I have known each other over 20 years. We've talked about working together, and now we're going to do this very cool fight.
Sophia Boutella brings a true humanity to the mummy, even when she's doing horrifying things.
The audience can expect to be excruciatingly terrified.
Tom said, this is bigger than anything I've ever done before.
It's like being on a roller coaster ride. That's what this film's gonna deliver. It's gonna keep you right on the edge of your seat. You're not gonna wanna take your eyes off the screen. It's a hell of a lot of fun.